Vatan is a song that's close to all our hearts over here.
Ae Vatan for me is special because we are hearing a patriotic song after a long time. And also it's operating at two levels because she's taught it to the children and the children are singing it for their country and she is actually singing it for her. It's a very sweet and catchy tune because it's children in an army school on an annual day concert.
So there is Loy, there's Shankar in the middle, and there's Ehsan. And the thing is, they don't need to communicate. They all know what they're doing, and it just comes together.
Sunidhi has sung it beautifully. I think her voice matches Alia very, very nicely.
In Alia, the way she's kind of acted, it's very convincing.
And the reason for that is because she was actually singing it.
I'm a huge Arijit fan. I was really looking forward to his version and, you know, to see what he does with the song. It almost gives you goosebumps when you hear it. Like when I heard this song for the first time, I really got goosebumps.
Dr. Iqbal is the poet laureate of Pakistan. उनकी एक दुआ प्रेयर जो जिंदगी शमा की सूरत हो खुदाया मेरी वो हम बचपन से गाते चले आए हमारे स्कूल में भी थी इन प्री पार्टीशन डेज
एंड ही इज द ऑथर ही इज द राइटर ऑफ सारे जहां से अच्छा इन दोस्तां
ओह माय गॉड रियली
दैट इज डॉक्टर अल्लामा इकबाल दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज अ लवली ग्रेट एक्सचेंज पेइंग ट्रिब्यूट टू मेरे वतन
वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू
ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू
मैं जहां रहूं जहां मैं याद रहे तू